Holy moly. Ryan, good luck, dude. Please.
What up, vlog? What's up? Good morning today. It's currently Monday. Thank God. I just got back from Shipman's Friend the other day. Shout out to everyone that saw the video, and if you didn't see the video of the weekend of me at Shippensburg, you should definitely go check it out. Really cool, really awesome weekend with some great people. I love the homies up there. But today, I'm at Ron's house right now, and we're getting ready to leave. We're going to go to this different spot that Ronnie found. It's a cliff jumping spot. So we're going to get in the water. It's like 90 degrees today, so thank God we're getting in the water. But this place is super sketchy. Just like, every place that we go is really sketchy. But we're just jumping off this big bridge, which is the move today. It's like a footbridge, should be pretty cool. So we're about to get in the car and send the cliff, baby. Let's do it.
From your location by car and light traffic. Hear your directions.
This, it takes us right to the bridge.
So this trail's the go.
This trail's the go. No, definitely. That's the bridge.
The pink guy, it should bring us right there.
Yeah, look, can I take my...
I'm trying.
Oh, come back. Get him up there. No, guy.
I hit it.
What the hell?
Please do not remove. What is that?
I rewrited this jug on. We're here. Dude, I don't know if we can send this. Where's the bridge?
That's the bridge there.
It's like right up in these trees. Looks like a, I don't even know, like this massive balcony thing up here. And then a bridge connects over here to like these houses, which makes it super suspect. Like people live in these guys. These are like townhomes right here. But there's a bridge up here that connects them all. And then this like balcony thing, which I'm not sure. This is dope. Emily's about to get a little depth check in before we hop in. This bridge up top here looks entirely too shallow to jump off of. It's only like a foot over Emily's like arms when she goes up. We could probably jump off at this thing right here, like this layer down here, this lower guy. There's all this fence here that's blocking you off, and it's super sketchy to get out to. I was just up on here trying to do it. I don't know if that's a good option, but we're gonna go up top now and just check out what this is. You guys jump this?
No. I feel like there's like...
All right. The plan is, we were up there and it doesn't look jumpable. Those girls we were talking to, they said it's probably not jumpable. But we could do this low bar thing. Ron's on it right now. So I might walk out on this thing. Kind of sketchy.
and then jump off like right here, or this side's a little deeper, jump down into here. Emily's gonna depth check for me. So that's what we're gonna try to do. Oh yeah.
I guess we gotta go this way.
When did all my friends become so loud? We act like reality shows, probably cause reality blows. When did all my friends become so loud? We traded our boring lives for MTV storylines. Why? Recently he said that she said that we said some shit that you wouldn't believe. Recently he said that she said that we said that he said some shit about me. So we're caught up in drama. So small, we break up with lovers and friends, make love to the rumors instead.
It's more fun, dope. Check it out.
Baby, we're addicting to it all. The drama is dangerous, but it's so exciting to us. Recently, he said that she said that we said some shit that you wouldn't believe. Recently he said that she said that we said that he said some shit about me. So we're caught up in drama.
Everybody's talking,
we're caught up in problem.
Everybody's talking,
hold up, can we make it stop? Hold up, but I'm so caught up in drama. When did my friends get so loud? When did my friends get so loud? When did my friends get so loud? Oh, when did my friends get loud? Recently he said that she said that we said some shit that you wouldn't believe. Recently he said that she said that we said that he said some shit about me. So we're caught up in drama.
Everybody's talking,
we're caught up in problem.
Everybody's talking.
Hold up, can we make it stop? Hold up, but I'm so caught up in drama.
Peace out spot. That place is awesome. I was telling Ron and Emily, this is like one of my more favorite places we've been to, probably out of all the spots we went to. So we're definitely coming back here at some point. After we hit all the other spots in Delaware County and more. But dope spot. We're headed back home right now.
Dropped. See you guys. All right.
V6.
Yeah, tell him, man. V6. Stay here. Stay here, Odd. Oh, girl. Let the V6 go. Let's go see mommy. Come on. Come on in. Who's out back? Mom. Odd's going nuts. What's up, mom? How are ya?
What?
Alright. I just showered, actually. I'm using Hannah's camera right now, and I'm looking at this side guy, which is so cool. This is kind of like the camera that I'm gonna get eventually. I'm so used to just looking at the screen because that's the only thing I look at, but now I can see my face in the camera and it looks so weird. But it looks weird to you because I'm not looking at the camera. Now it probably looks alright. But I just showered and stuff. I'm gonna go over to Ethan's. He was gonna show me a little stuff with his bike and how to change his oil, but he might have already. I can't stop looking over here. I'm going to Ethan's. So cool.
Here. What's up, dude? Just do your oil, did you? Oh, looks pretty.
Yeah, Ethan has a bunch of chickens, and he just lets them run around his yard sometimes.
No, come back. I just want to touch you. Please.
Yep. Always.
So what we're doing now, we're checking, because my AC seems to be broken, so Ethan's helping me look at what might be wrong with it. He did his today, and he figured out a lot of things, so he's telling me what's good with that, what's not good. I need that $40 bottle that blew up everywhere.
No.
Oh.
You need the smaller bottles.
Yo. It's the next day right now. I'm editing the vlog that I recorded yesterday, and I forgot to end it. And none of the clips were good enough for me to just kind of like fade out and end it that way. So I'm going to end it right now, next day. Because why not? Are there rules to vlogging? No. I'm ending it this day. Yesterday, looking back at the clips, it probably was one of my favorite days that I've had in a really long time. Especially coming off the Shippensburg weekend, like, knowing you come in from vacation and it's kind of like, oh, like, I wish I was back there. No. It was just like a really good day with friends and editing it. I really enjoyed editing this video. And overall, I'm really happy with the way everything turned out. So I hope you enjoy this video today that I'm editing. If you do, hit that like button. If you're new to the channel, hit the subscribe button. Thanks, guys. Peace.